As red as a fire engine, as big as a house, and more fun than, well, anybody you've ever met before.
Hi, my name's Emily Elizabeth, and this is Clifford, my big red dog. And guess what? He's coming to video.
Clifford needed Emily, so she chose him for her own. And her love made Clifford grow so big that the Howards had to leave their home.
You see, the thing that everyone needs to know about Clifford, apart from the fact he's big and red, of course, is that he's kind of lovely and big-hearted and loyal and full of great ideas. But most important of all, Clifford is fun! Big red fun!
Clifford's the best friend anyone can know. He's the greatest dog ever. I really think so. Clifford's so loyal.
Clifford!
He's there when you call. I love Clifford, the big red dog. So they packed up a family car, and the Howards left the city. They moved to Birdwell Island and their many new friends. There to greet Clifford and Emily.
How does Clifford do it? Well, to be honest, I don't really know. But I do know he couldn't do anything without the help of his friends. That's Mac, he's Scottish, Cleo, and T-Bone. Then, of course, it's all my friends, and they love playing with Clifford, although he can slobber a bit. Well, he is a dog, a big red dog.
Clifford's so much fun, he's a friend to us all.
I love Clifford, the big red dog.
Clifford is coming soon to video. So join Emily Elizabeth and all her friends on Birdwell Island and get to know Clifford, the big red dog.
Merlin the magical poppy, he's the poppy for you. He wears a magical collar to make his wishes come true.
Follow the hilarious adventures of Merlin the magical puppy and his friends Kizzy, Oscar and Reg the Hedge as Merlin's life is transformed when he's given a magical collar. Featuring the voices of Martin Clunes and Dawn French, Merlin the Magical Puppy will captivate and entertain children of all ages. Come and meet Merlin and join in with the magic. It's only a wish away. Merlin the Magical Puppy. Own it on video now. Available from all good video stores.
Every day when you're walking down the street, everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say,
hey,
what a wonderful kind of day. If you could learn to work and play and get along with each other.
You got to listen to your heart, listen to the beat, listen to the rhythm, rhythm of the street. Open up your eyes, open up your ears, get together and make things better by working together. It's a simple message and it comes from the heart. Oh, believe in yourself, for that's the place to start.
Start and I say,
hey,
what a wonderful kind of day.